4Y on the Yamaha. They're battling it out, it looks like.